Breaking news from overnight on The Breakfast Show.
I'm live with the latest on an overnight shooting near downtown Cape Girardeau.
First alert weather is on the wet side, Brian.
Live, local, late breaking.
More rain has moved in from the south overnight.
We have all those details right now on KFES12.com.
Still this morning, we have a first alert traffic heads up for you.
Get up to the minute you're up with The Breakfast Show